It's day two for South Dakota State at the Sanford Pentagon Showcase. And this afternoon, the Jackrabbits look to turn back the 3-1 Buccaneers of East Tennessee State in front of a pro yellow and blue adorned crowd here at the Sanford Pentagon in Sioux Falls. It's 1-5 SDSU and 3-1 East Tennessee State. Jacks that 1-3-1. In the right corner, TJ Cromer will pop a three and hit it. Cromer, ninth three of the year.
It's off to a fantastic start now, two threes.
In the lane, Telling Usen for a two-hand dunk off the backdoor cut and bounce pass feed from Ian Tyson. Cromer way out right side, skips it left wing, Devontavious Payne. Open three left of the circle, and the southpaw hits it. Lobs it out top to Howell, mid-right post Dom, backs down the defender, turnaround, blocked from behind, Dom caught it in midair, put it back up and in. Lobs it to the right corner to Jason Williams, a 5'11 freshman from Detroit. Up top, Merriweather for ETSU. Left wing, Cromer the leading scorer. A contested 14-footer left wing is good. Darwich, bounce pass, left baseline. Dom is double teamed, stripped from behind. Dom saves it, lobs left wing, Telling Usen. Up top, pass, three on the way, straight on is good for A.J. Hess. Only 3 of 15, that's 20% for the Jacks, who trail it by 8. Wallace up top pass, right wing Telling Usen catches, shoots and hits the triple. Gentry will use a Dom screen up top, crossover, right side of the lane, bounce pass right corner, Tevin King for 3, that's strong, and the rebound out near the top of the circle deflected. King saves to Dom for the two-handed jam on the loose ball offensive rebound. Left corner Bradford, out top it's Cromer, right-hand dribble, bounce pass right block rejected by Dom on Glass's attempt. Jackson transition down 9, middle of the floor Gentry, trailer Telling Usen all the way down the lane, right-handed layup around and in off Glass. Into the left corner, cut off there, lobs it out top to Bradford, 35-26 ETSU, Glass left to the circle for 3, a low percentage shot for Tevin Glass. Wallace, head of the circle, right wing El Darwich, right block Dom, 2 left-hand dribbles, leans in, and he drops one in from 3 feet. 13:05 left, Jason Williams, the freshman, lobbed to the right block, rejected is Burrell by Telling Usen, saved left wing long, 8 to shoot, all alone, right block Burrell for the two-hand dunk. 57-34 Bucks, Howell is stripped, Bradford the steal. In transition, Cromer left wing, another three, and he didn't even watch it. He shot it, then ran down the far sideline because he knew it would go. Hess cut off left baseline, King out top, Reed Telling Usen, he'll pop the three and hit it. Out top a lazy one, Telling Usen dove to steal it. Hess pulled up three in transition, left wing, and that's good. Telling Usen lobs left baseline, Dom, 2 dribbles. Back to Telling Usen left corner for 3, and it's good. King inside the arc, left corner Hess will pop a contested 3 and he'll hit it. The second on its way, that's strong offensive rebound, retelling Usen at the free throw line. Out to El Darwich, right corner Hess for 3, good, and suddenly it is an 11-point game. Jacks down 14 with a minute 30 left at 68-54, El Darwich in the lane, out top Dom, he'll shoot a deep straight on 3 and it's good. Top of the circle, El Darwich using Dom for a screen, back to Dom, straight on 3, and it's around and out, rebounded by A.J. Merriweather with 1:03 left and a foul. East Tennessee State will go to 4-1 on the year. Jacks fall to 1-6. As the Buccaneers go to 2-0 in the Sanford Pentagon Showcase, the final, East Tennessee State 71 and South Dakota State 59.